New this evening, SpaceX is expected to name the first private passenger to take a flight around the moon this evening. SpaceX made a similar announcement last year, saying two people signed a deal to take a similar trip on the company's Falcon Heavy rocket. It's not known if one of the people slated to take that trip is the person now scheduled to go on the BFR, formerly known as the Big Falcon rocket. CEO Elon Musk says he hopes to start testing that spaceship portion of the BFR next year.